Sorry, no access from here.
I don't have any employed now. Thanks a lot.
When a regular high five won't do.
Woo! You're my kid.
You're my hero.
That's my way in.
It's the spider again!
Come on, guys! Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David! Got a question!
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah! I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simcaria?
Well, the Simcarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sablinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simcaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle, with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simcaria carrier is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Racketeering like gentlemen. Guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking.
You see that?
Gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
I'll break your friggin' jaw! job.
Thank you.
the hell?
Oh, you know you guys are super late to the party. We already broke the pinata and everything. done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
Yeah. But I never really understood what she meant.
Okay. You know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to the shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this, so stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
All units, pursuit in progress of Maja and a stolen truck. Available officers, please proceed to Brian. Over.
Entrance to his hideout.
All units, assistance needed at a standoff with Maja. Officers near Sutton Place, be on alert.
I told you, bro!
A lot of fuel. They probably want it for all those jetpacks. Gotta end the standoff quick. You guys didn't really think this one through, did you? Well, that ends well.
It came out of nowhere.
Unless there are more of these fuel trucks around the city. Can't we talk without rockets?
You're a dead man! Your story is... Mark!
We need to talk about rocket launcher reform.
Fine day in New York City. At long last, Hammerhead has been taken down for good. Cyborg parts and all. I will even give Spider-Man and Silver Sable an ounce of credit. They did, after all, land the final blow. However, while the mainstream media trips over itself to heap lavish praise on these vigilantes, allow me to give you a dose of facts. Hammerhead would have never gotten this far had it not been for Silver Sable leaving behind all her gear in the city. And don't get me started on Spider-Man stoking the fires of a gang war and forcing a decorated police captain into administrative leave. So sure, they cleaned up the mess, but they were also the ones that made it.
All units. An Oscorp supply truck has been seized by armed assailants. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Hammerhead's stealing guns and food now. Nice.
Spider-Man! Get the hostages and get it!
Stealing relief supplies? This tells me all I need to know about your character.
Watch it!
The situation in Simkaria must be pretty bad if Oscorp is sending all this stuff over. Hopefully it helps. Those Hammerhead thugs are giving the cops a run for their money. Let me guess. You guys are in love with the police, and you're just playing hard to get.
Oh!
than a day's work. A really long day.
Good work, Spider-Man.
Officers are in pursuit of two stolen Sable APCs. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Crap! What do we do?
Pull over! Pretty pleased with a cherry on top? I broke Sable's property.
Jared! Call my doctor and double all my...
Spider-Man, shoot a weapon.
Medicine's expensive, which means it's valuable, which means we want it.
You think there's some food in there? Some dried fruit or turkey or something?
What the hell is that?
What the hell's wrong with you?
I told you. Let's get breakfast.
How'd I get stuck with you?
What the?
Better investigate.
Keep an eye out!
How the hell did he fight?
guys live underground now? What's the red light? Asking for a friend.
What's the red light?
Everything going okay?
Oh, sure. You know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on. No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened this morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me and the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. For a heartless mercenary, she's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
Thank you.
many of them?
I'm curious. You guys get food delivered. Do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what?
Up there!
too many men down!
Okay, those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. There are the supplies. Okay, David. Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.
All units advised, armed suspects have taken control of a hazmat tanker. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Light that fuel. They'll level the whole block.
You guys didn't really think this one through, did you?
Look! Spider-Man's here!
All's well that ends well. Unless there are more of these fuel trucks around the city.
Thank you. We had the situation under...
Stolen stable gear. Response needed north of Houston.
Gotta take out both vehicles.
The spider thinks she takes down.
Got any stolen loot stashed in here?
Nope. Good.
Let me guess. You guys are in love with the police, and you're just playing hard to get. Here's your stuff.
Where do all these Hammerhead guys get their suits?
I wish Oscorp would stop making this stuff for Sable.